Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create vector Happy New Year 2021 greetings design in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial. Ellipse tool, shortcut L. Draw a circle shape using with ellipse tool. Select circle and drag with Alt key for duplicate shape. Fill color, none. Select shape and Ctrl D for repeat duplicate shape. Go to Windows menu and Pathfinder, Shift Ctrl F9. Select circles and click on Unite in the Pathfinder panel. Go to Effect menu and Stylize and Round Corner. Radius 50 pixel. Select shape and go to object menu and expand appearance. Rectangle tool, shortcut M. Use rectangle tool to draw a vertical strip shape. Select strip shape and drag with Alt key for duplicate shape. Ctrl D for repeat duplicate shape. You can give different colors to the strip shape. You can select colors from spectrum in the color panel or swatches panel. Outline color none. Select strips and go to object menu and make with mesh. Alt Ctrl M. Rows 6 and columns 4. Use direct selection tool, shortcut I, to select anchor points for edit mesh effect. Select shape and right click and arrange and send to back. Shift control open square bracket. Copy control C. Select both shapes and right click and make clipping mask. Paste in front control F. Outline stroke weight 8 point. Select shape and go to effect menu and stylize and inner glow. Select color black. Mode multiply. Opacity 75%. Blur 20 pixel and select image. Outline color white. Draw a horizontal box here. Outline color none. R 189, G 204, B 212. Select shape and right click and arrange and send to back. Shift control open square bracket. Select any font to type 2021. Fill color white. Select numbers and go to effect menu and stylize and drop shadow. Mode multiply, opacity 100%, x offset 10 pixel, y offset 10 pixel, blur 5 pixel. Finally, your happy new year 2021 greetings. Design is now ready. Please follow steps and it's easy way to create vector New Year greetings in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.